It's known as the varsity sport for the mind. 33 teams of high school students from across Hawaii, China, Japan, Taiwan competed in the 12th annual Hawaii First Robotics Competition. At the UH Stan Sheriff Center, the two-day event just ended at 6 p.m. Each team had to build and program robots for this year's theme, which was space. The bots had to perform tasks that might occur as part of a space exploration mission.
Just on our love and passion for STEM and robotics, that's what it is. Yeah, you know, this is a good opportunity for the students to get out here, not just compete, but to learn.
The First Robotics has given me opportunity for a family, and our team Blue Thunder is really amazing, and the people who are surrounded by really makes you feel so heartwarming.
It was a lot of fun. Getting to work with a lot of different schools and a lot of, like, it's really fun because there's a lot of different cultures here too.
The six teams that won the regional competition today are Wailua High and Intermediate, McKinley, Iolani, Marinal, and Maui and Molokai High Schools. They'll have the opportunity to compete in the World Championships next month in Houston, Texas. Good luck.